You are still here?
Yeah, we thought we'd hang out, catch some rays.
This isn't a game. I am Seam. We monks are sworn to discover and protect the secrets of the precursors. These leaper mounts allow us to travel where you cannot.
Man, those babies sure stuffed their faces. We saw one gulp a load of kangaroos not too long ago. Stupid rats! They just sat.
You will never last out here. That dark eco crystal from the satellite. I want it before it falls into the wrong hands. I'll wager a light crystal against it if you race my monks on their leapers. Sien Comtava. Barush, Barush.
Just show us where the starting line is. On your monk, get set, ride! See ya, monk boy!
Fine, hero. The crystal is yours. The two types, light and dark, when combined, form great energies. Be careful with them. And when you die, do be kind enough to give them back.
I don't plan on it. Why are you so obsessed with death?
Because of that. The Daystar approaches, and every day it grows brighter. This planet's final trial is coming.
You guys looking for a bit of action? The scope shows a group of metalheads moving through the desert not too far from here. I don't like metalheads almost as much as I don't like you. And you've got some proving to do. Intercept those bad boys and give them hell. Who knows? You might even get a few toys for your effort.
Why does it sound like you're leaving out the dangerous parts? Jack, I'm getting some nasty juju vibes here. I don't have these whiskers for nothing, you know.
Relax. We can handle a few metalheads.
Have you ever seen a wasteland metalhead?
No. Why?
Nothing. Just wondering. Go get 'em, heroes.
Thank you. Lieutenant Commander, report. What's happening? If you lost that cargo and you're still alive, I'll kill you myself. I want every dark eco crystal you can find. Time is short. Did you hear me? Wait, not you.
I don't like the sound of your voice.
Ha! You sure kicked sand in his face. Oh yeah, that was good.
That face looked familiar.
Now you're getting paranoid, buddy boy. Come on, Bigfoot, let's get back. This desert gives me the creeps.
It looks like some kind of old eco mine. When Mar built Haven City, he must have carved out these old caves to get at the eco power.
Sheesh! That Mar guy must have never slept much.
I'm going ahead to tell Onan we're back. Watch your tail feathers, Jak. This is a spooky place.
Thank you.
speed coming through! Wow! This one's crazy! I gotta get it! Piece of cake, baby!
I have to admit, you got some talent, kid. Have another one of me vehicles. You earned it.
Damn straight! Would it be too much to ask for a foot rub? Nope, didn't think so.